ശ്രീ ഗുരുഭ്യോ നമഃ. വെൽക്കം ടു ശ്രീ ആർ എം ജെയിൻ വിദ്യാശ്രം ഓൺലൈൻ ടീച്ചിംഗ് അക്കാദമി ഏകലൈവ. ക്ലാസ് 1 സബ്ജക്ട് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ്. ഇൻ ടുഡേസ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ക്ലാസ് ഐ എം ഗോയിങ് ടു ടീച്ച് യു ദി ലെസൺ ഹാപ്പി ബർത്ത്ഡേ സമി. Before getting into the lesson, first let me introduce you the characters. Simi the snail, Sam the spider, Sweetie the squirrel, Ella the earthworm, Grandma snail, Blinky the bee, Lara the ladybird, Alice the ant. Happy birthday, Simi. This is a story about a snail named Simi. Have you seen a snail, children? Look at this picture. This is a snail. It is a small animal that lives both on land and water. It is known for its soft body and slow movement on the ground. Let us start the lesson. Poor Simi the snail. She is sad. It is her birthday today, but no one wishes her. Simi the snail was very sad that day. Do you know why she was sad? Because it was her birthday and nobody wished her. Let us see what Simi the snail does. Simi crawls to the left and crawls to the right. She spots Ella the earthworm in the grass. Crawls means moves very slowly. Spots means sees. Simi moved to the left and to the right, and she saw Ella the earthworm in the grass. Who is Ella here? Ella is the earthworm. The past form of crawl is crawled. C-R-A-W-L-E-D. Crawled. The past form of spot is spotted. S-P-O-T-T-E-D. Spotted. Simi. Hello, Ella. Come, let us play. Ella. No, I'm busy, Simi. Bye. Ella goes away. Busy means having a lot of work to do. Simi wanted Ella to play with her, but Ella replied that she was busy and said bye to Simi and went away. The past form of play is played. P-L-A-Y-E-D. Played. Simi crawls to the left and crawls to the right. She sees Lara the ladybird on the leaf of a rose bush. Again, Simi started to move to the left and to the right. Do you want to know whom she meets next? Yes, she saw Lara the ladybird on the leaf of a rose bush. Simi, hello Lara, can we play? Lara, sorry, I have to go home. Bye. Lara flies away. Simi requested Lara whether she could play with her, but Lara refused to play as she had to go home. Lara flew away saying bye to Simi. Okay, children, I hope that you all enjoyed the lesson. Let us continue the remaining part of the lesson in the next session. Viewers, to receive our online videos, click subscribe button and you will receive our updates.